So this video is going to show me doing a superset back routine with little rest. So what this will entail is wide grip chin-ups. I'm going to do 2 reps each exercise, just so you know, so 20 reps total. Wide grip, regular grip, supinated, which is palms facing toward me. Australian, which is laterally, and then baseball neutral grip. Then I'll do a hyperextension with some weights, of course, and do a deadlift, shrug. I'm going to add a calf raise to it because it's the exercise I always add calf raise with it. So it's an excellent all-around workout, is doing a neutral grip or a wheelbarrow grip, leverage, deadlift. So I just incorporated the shrug and the calf raise to it. There's a little bit of a step up, I guess you could call it, for the feet, for the ball of the toes. So that way, after I'm done, my calves are already in a slight stretch, and and then when I do it, it'll just automatically, because of the stretch, it makes it bigger anyway. It stretches your calves, so it automatically puts tension on it. And then when I do the actual calf raise, then it doubles it up. So it's an excellent exercise. And then I'm going to move over to the dumbbell bent over row, a single dumbbell bent over row, and then I'm going to do a barbell bent over row, and then a sumo deadlift, and that'll complete the back routine. So I'm going to go ahead and get started. Thank you. only did three there, but one of the reps was kind of crappy, so. Seven, 70.